So I just got back from the track meet. Magnolia. We represent all day, every day, baby. The big red. But anyways, I just got back from the track meet. I did pretty good in my 100. I came in second place. And in my 200, I came in fourth. But that's pretty good because I ain't ran it ever since like ninth grade. Y'all, like for real. But I did what my coach told me to do. And I didn't get any footage of...
Time.
Do not come in here.
Mom said this is
safe
for your
oh my time. God. What's up, y'all? This is Tyler. Be back with another lit. Today is a good day, y'all. Today is meet day. Y'all see that I have a little big sweater on and I got some tights, some Magnolia Bentley tights. But anyways, it is going down in TK, so beware, 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 beware. Anyways, after Texarkana Thursday, I won't be at school all day Friday because the Panthers have their little state tournament, so I'm going to vlog like I did last weekend. I told y'all I would be back. I literally told y'all. But anyways, let's get it. Let's get right into the video. Make sure y'all comment below, like the video, subscribe before we get right into the video, because you don't want to view my video and not subscribe. Like, why? Y'all get me to 450. I'm at 418. Get me to 450. Thank you for all the subscribers. Yeah, we're going to get right into the video. I may vlog today at school. It depends on what I'm doing in my classes. And it depends on if my teachers are tripping or not. But anyways, deuces.
What's up, y'all? So we are at the track meet.
Hey,
JJ.
My name.
They're going in back there. But anyways, we at the track meet. The 4x8 is going on. I just got finished jumping.
You gotta record. I wanna yell. Oh, I wanna yell. Oh, that's fine. She's cute, Corey.
So this is my friend Emmanuel. He's a little tall. But anyways, I just got finished running the 100 and he's finna run the 800. So good luck to my friend. Oh.
300 meter.
Oh. He runs 50. He ate up in a 4x8. So, you know. Oh. Big bank.
I love him. He's fast. And I'm about
to get it. But anyways, and this is Lex. She ran distance.
No, I don't.
But anyways, I have the 200 left and I'm going to go home and pack because your girl is going to be out of school tomorrow. This is Devin. What's good? Say what's up to the vlog.
What's up, y'all?
Oh, yeah. This is Janaya. Say what's up to y'all.
You
keeping up with the berries.
Keeping up with the berries.
This is the sticks in the background. My track coach in the background.
And you know what happened?
This is Jordan in the background, too.
So you know what's up, you know what's popping tonight. I'm going to get me an energy drink because I'm going to be tired. Tyler be out. I will go back to y'all. I guess it might be too dark to record my 200. But anyways, yeah, my hair look a mess. But anyways, I'll be back later.
What up, y'all? So I'm back. I just got back from the track. Big red. I just made it home from Texarkana. I ran the 100, I came in second, and I ran the 200, I came in fourth. Pretty good. I mean, you can get better. You can always get better. But it's pretty good, like, for real. My 200, that was pretty good for me running it, and came in fourth place because I have not ran the 200 ever since ninth grade, so to me. Anyways, I'm finna pack because your girl is leaving tomorrow. She's not gonna be at school all day,
all day long tomorrow. Anyways, yeah, she not gonna be at school all day tomorrow. That's good, because I ain't really do my homework. But,
what's up, y'all? So, I just woke up. I finished start backpacking again because I'm not finished all the way packing because from the track meet, I'm tired. I'm sore. Like, it's just crazy. And Rocky woke me up because, y'all, it kept making sounds and it was getting on my nerves and he was right here by me in my room. Like, stop. But anyways, I used to have braces. So, I gotta wear this retainer at night. And it's just like braces, basically, like it hurt. But anyways, I'm finna pack. And the trailers leave at 8:15. Get on the bus at 8:15. So, I'm gonna be slumped on the bus. But anyways, I'm finna pack. So, bye.
What's up, y'all? So, we're in Walmart. Yeah, we do look a mess, but we're gonna check back later. We in Walmart in Camden. Oh my gosh. But anyways, yeah.
Y'all, so we in Texas Roadhouse.
Ooh, look at my hair.
Johnny don't know what she wants. What she
wants.
But yeah, we at Texas Roadhouse, you know, in Little Rock.
Hello, Mom. We're at Texas Roadhouse. Oh, no, throw on some ribs.
Finna grow up. She's finna get some sauce.
Just made it to the gym. You gotta be in my mom.
You wanna be my mom?
Don't do that now, you fool. It's your spell.
Okay, y'all can go out for a second.
So, what's up, YouTube? We just made it to the mall in Fayetteville. There's people in front of us walking, it's your team. We're gonna go in here and shop and eat and mess like this. Here again, Apple Watch. Apple Watch man.
So it's good. We in Hebe.
We're in Hebe. So doing some shopping.
Yeah, Shane, looking for something.
We for gifts. What you get from Victoria's Secret?
I got me some undies.
And I got a birthday gift from Victoria's Secret. What's up, YouTube? So, we're at the food court.
This is Shane. She's on the phone. And this is Kier.
You see what I'm saying?
We're getting Chick-fil-A. So, you know, the paint display is 7:30. They won last night. What was the score last night? It's like 60-something to 50-something. I'm going to put that in the video. But anyways, I'll be back after I eat.
Hey, what y'all think? We got these little fat tags right here.
Yo.
Yeah, Route 21 trying on glasses.
Hey, it's hard though, like for real.
I ain't seen no jellies in a long time in Route 21. They don't tell me. Free.
Yeah,
hey, we in, what's this store called? Some store, but they got some really cute glasses. And we just paid for some glasses at Route 21. We got like 30 minutes left in the mall. Then we're going back to the hotel.
What's up, YouTube? We are on our way to the pool.
Yes, YouTube.
Yo.
What's up, YouTube? So we just made it to the school. The Panthers play in about an hour. This is in the background. There she go right there. But anyways, we finna go to the warm-up room. Game time. They play in about an hour. Let's go. TG in the background. Looking crazy.
Need a freak, map, why?
YouTube. My hair is a little messy, but man, she in her feelings. She'll be all right.
We can't make any sense.
We can't lose, like, for real. We undefeated. Can't nobody touch us. What, we 26-0, 25-0? No.
my homies. Y'all, like, I'm literally so happy. Like, last night, that was an intense game. We just got back from Farmington. I'm still piped up, turned up, ripped up, sauced out, gassed up, everything, dude. I'm funny. But anyways, yeah, back to back. Hopefully. But anyways, if y'all know this song, y'all get it. If you don't, you're missing out. Anyways, yes, y'all, please subscribe. I'm doing the closing of this video. Y'all subscribe. The Panthers are undefeated. We're 26-0. Yes. Like, they really doing the thing. And I'm just so proud of our boys. Like, we really represent our school. The cheerleaders does a good well of represent our school. But anyways, yes, I'm so happy. I'm doing the closing of this video. Y'all comment, y'all like, y'all subscribe. I need more subscribers. Try to get me to 500 if y'all can, baby girl, because I need all the subscribers I can get. Please, please, please. Thank you very much. Y'all share it on y'all social media. Y'all tag me in it. Please, 500 subscribers. Please, y'all view my stuff. Y'all share it. I can't stress this enough. Like, oh my gosh. Anyways, Tala B is out. I'll be back later with a challenge or a prank. Might be a little story time. I don't know. Something on the side or whatever. But Tala B is out. Bye.